Two times occupied, both drivers in all black. Or both driver and passenger in all black. Passenger is...
I thought I heard a motorcycle.
Someone get to the subway tunnel off of Innocence. If you know what I'm talking about, the Innocence right by the canals. They might try and exit the tunnel out of there.
Hmm. Enter the tunnels down there on a motorcycle?
Yes, I believe so. So go, someone go to Innocence where the subway thing is, and then push.
Copy.
Push
I know exactly what you're talking about.
And
okay.
Just hold the exit. Someone else.
Is he's already bailed?
The at the dirt jump, and then watch if they come there. I'm gonna head over to the east side.
76 dirt jump.
Copy that. And take them up onto the freeway, correct?
It will take them. It could take them to the freeway if they continue onto Olympic. Yeah.
Okay, I'm holding Dutch London and Davis.
Could I get someone to cut off the west side of the airport? Like a Greenwich Parkway?
I actually don't know where this dirt jump is.
Back at my East Bank, you're going the right way.
The units. Give me one second.
Yeah, that's the cops there waiting.
York, and you guys, dirt jump? Go to dirt jump?
Yeah, the, it's to the left.
Down there?
Yeah. These go to exceptional sway.
It jumps up from the back of the airport over there on your left.
Go to
all the way to the Maze Bank Arena.
So
if you go straight ahead and then turn left.
I'm in the tunnel, yes. I'm currently in the tunnel.
Don't push through the tunnels, just stay at the exit.
Right here?
Copy. Staying at the exit.
No.
You know where the dirt jump is, Ruby?
So to the left.
Just go left up there, and then you'll just keep going straight, and you'll see it.
Yes. No. That's hard. I'm sorry. I mean over there.
Check,
oh my God. Yeah.
Airport,
sorry. I should have said towards Alpha Mayo. Yeah. Go straight. Nope. That's left.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. Yeah. We're gonna do it. There we go.
Oh. I know which jump. I know which jump it is.
Yeah. Dirt jump. Up on the.
How many
95s
do we have for this?
That one there.
Currently.
They want someone staged here.
Yeah. Maybe we go to the top.
95. Who is Crusher?
That's up to Belle. She's at the hospital with them right now.
Copy.
800 at the
I'm
dirt
so
jump.
I'm so sorry, Kit. I was stuck in a foot bail.
You have visual?
Negative. What vehicle are we looking for again?
We're looking for a black and colored sports bike. Both passenger and driver are fully blacked out.
AFERP.
Target's gonna be the person with the duffel bag.
AFERP.
That's interesting. Yeah.
They'll jump right over you? I know.
All the airport hangars.
The idea is that they don't see us and that we can pursue them if they take this jump.
Maple, I'd say you send it through the actual.
Yeah, and
unless
we just
and
take them up there and lock them in, okay? But I don't think that's.
We're gonna do this for
right,
about 1 minute.
You know
if
what
Maple
I mean?
Pushes fully through the
pursue
tunnel.
Them to do what?
We had it happen once before with Timo when he went to the hospital.
Accidentally run into their car and then blow up.
I think they just rejoined him.
I just need somebody.
I can.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
120, I'm 76 with a tow truck right now to the tow yard, so I can come right after.
Perfect.
Yeah, go for it. I'm so sorry.
I'm pushing through the tunnels currently.
Yeah, or for hold.
Cup RP so
is
dog
in
now?
For the nines,
I had
right?
fun. I had fun.
Okay.
Can I see myself doing this every day for 3 years? Absolutely not. I don't think
right
anyone
now.
Should.
I'll delete it if you want to make it.
I put a report up already, and I put
Or sometimes they wake up in
that
hospital.
Was impounded, the buffalo to it.
What's the number?
It's incident report. Buccaneer Way weapon crate robbery. It's 2430, I think is the number.
All right, well, yeah, I have all the evidence, by the way, up there, so I'm going to put it as soon as I'm done with helping everybody.
No visual at dirt ramp.
Maple pushes all the way back here, then we're going to call this UTL.
197 currently taking the loop. I am on my way back northbound towards Innocence. Currently, no visual on anything.
Incident report is 2430.
He
correct?
Said.
Copy,
okay.
Should be Buccaneer Way weapon crate robbery.
Yeah.
Use the fart admin ability to echolocate their position.
I honestly thought it was state ID to put them on a hold. Yeah.
Bones, you want this called in for reckless evading or robbery?
Which is the car, the Buffalo? Yeah,
the red buffalo. Okay.
Hmm.
Reckless evading. I put the other buffalo in for reckless evading as well.
Copy, Maple. Are you almost pushed out?
I am almost out. Yeah, I'm under mutiny right now.
Sounds good.
Who would be with them? I know Kay's there, but
Maple,
I want him
now
to hear
we're
it.
Call this
yeah,
UTL.
We'll
Let's
just
go back
get
to channel
out.
One. Bell, I'm a 76 to you, so I can help you out with processing.
Rami,
everybody did a really good job. If you guys need anything,
good job, everybody.
I'm gonna make Rami fart, guys.
776 CMC. I hurt my leg.
Copy that. Remember, make sure everybody goes to channel one if you need to.
Fart RP, fart RP. Nice. We hit him twice, guys. Get him the double tap. would you think, apart from the 1050 in the hill? Oh, you're on the phone. Hold on.
So we've just got two people that have popped out of jail and we're trying to put them back in.
You turned 40 today? Happy birthday, man. Swank Xander, thanks for subbing. Does Ruby stream? Yeah, it's Miss Bombastic. Yep. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you for looking after this, Kit. I appreciate it.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh, no. Well, the thing is, after you called and unfortunately I didn't get the guy in the back of the bike, I did check, my link to the SOPs and there's nothing in there. So I'm gonna go ahead and ask them to add it, but you did great. I know.
The flip? Get in the car. Make all female characters fart, sniffa.
You sent them, that's good.
We did pretty good. We got through all the back hills tricks. Can't really chase a...
Mm-hmm.
Can't really chase a bike as
yeah.
Is.
Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, tell them when they wake up tomorrow to 311, from the phone in the prison, ask to speak to an officer, and an officer should be able to find them a lawyer. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I'm so sorry. All right. Thank you, Kit. Appreciate you.
I love how you said I wouldn't feel like shooting unless it was a Red Garage bike swap,
so
and then they
in
immediately
the middle
got
of
on
all
bikes.
Of that, we had two people accidentally pop out of jail.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Rate my my pursuit.
I love your pursuit. I, as you heard, I was giving you encouragement and. Yeah. Oh, God. Dash it. Hold on a sec.
All right.
This is Ruby.
Stroking my ego, dude. We're okay at Pursuit. We don't have the GTA experience that a lot of people have, so a lot of those tricks, we're seeing them for the first time. I certainly barely remember any from the last time I played Cops, so I think we did all right. We could have... Losing that Seminole... Or Sentinel, or whatever the fuck it is, in the hills didn't matter because we found him again in the barrio.
there's a lot of beef, but my cadet just did amazing pursuits for the last 40 minutes. So I'm not going to call him a pussy and all those other words that Siobhan said, okay?
Hey, tell her, right. ask her if she's seen G.I. Jane.
Yeah, good. I do need to talk about why the Tauruses were out.
I think there's that street
yeah,
race, right?
But he approved it only for the street race.
Oh, no.
That
pit was
yeah,
good,
so,
but
I
don't like...
He was calling me saying, hey, and I was saying, hey, and he was like, are those tourists still out? And he's like, I've got a concussion. You need to deal with it. And I said, well, looks like we're in another chase. So
that pit
yeah,
was
we
good,
just, we
but
have
it,
to
it wasn't a pit. It was more like a ram. And that's just like a reaction time thing. A pit is like you. With a pit, you typically you hit the bubble, right. But I actually, like, rammed their fucking car into the wall. Ideally, I would not have done that, but, you know, it's clumsy. It's clumsy sometimes. I wasn't trying to,
to
full-on ram their fucking car like that, but it worked.
No, you're not in trouble. Ken and I had a chat about it. It's fine. Yeah. Are we calling this top? Are we...
A pit would look similar in that situation? Yeah.
Okay, so we can head back. Okay, sweet.
It is funny that they switched to bikes, though. I mean, look, what else can they do?
No, that's all.
You know what I'm saying? What else can they do? The Tauruses were out for that, too, so.
Okay, all right, bye. All right, let's see if we can get the car fixed since we're missing a door.
Oh, yeah. Who was that?
That was Bones.
He called me a pussy.
He said, could you pass a message from Siobhan to your cadet? And he said a lot of words that I wouldn't repeat from Siobhan for you. But I wouldn't repeat those words. And I don't think you deserve those words after the awesome chase we did, especially up around the hills.
Yeah, we did all right, huh?
Did really awesome.
I feel good about that.
Yeah, I was really happy.
Some of those little tricks they did in the hills, those are kind of my first time seeing
them. Yeah, I thought that was spicy.
Oh, hey, guys.
Oh, they're full up.
Maybe I shouldn't park here. I'm going to park outside.
Okay.
Okay.
144 to Flock, you okay?
Dispatch 810-7 repairs, Mosley's.
That was crazy. Unfair, and it's got the Valentine's event going on.
How you doing, Officer Hawk?
Greetings, Lionel.
I was so confused.
I wonder who spiked.
Hope you're having a good evening.
I am, despite some scumbags escaping, it feels like I'm coming back into my own.
Nice. Getting used to the CVPI and seeing how it's handling.
Well, I mean, compared to several years ago, these CVPIs are much, much better.
Good.
You couldn't pay me to drive one of those old boats with four people in them. Just drive to Grove Street. Lenny doesn't know they live on Grove Street.
But
also, we don't know anyone who's there.
Good to hear. I'm sorry to hear that they got away, but glad to hear that it's been you're feeling back in the swing of it.
Yep, that was work.
Uh-huh. Good. This is
A69.
It's the busy time.
A12.
I hadn't seen
a
customer in about 2 hours, and now I have four out the door. It's just how it
for my dyslexia. It looks like you're literally a block from the most recent call.
But,
I know it's Thorn Claw's turn, but I don't know if you want to grab it or not.
To help people out.
We send 7 for anything.
Now, question I have for you is, how much different do you feel the police department is now compared to what it was before?
Less aggressive.
Thorn Claw, I'm going to go ahead and take you off the rotation. Thank you.
I'm fine with it, though.
Yep.
More professional.
Well, that's good.
Yeah, I'm not very good at that stuff, though.
I mean, it's got to be better than back in the day. My first day in the city, a police officer tried to extort me, so...
Which cop?
It was Conan Clarkson from yesteryear.
Oh, I know Conan.
Yeah.
I'm aware.
Yeah. And so it's not overly surprising that he did that, but
no. Yeah, that would not fly, man.
Well, that's good to hear. It's good to hear. Because, folks deserve a good fair shake. But glad to hear, So what were you guys chasing? What type of cars? Anything crazy?
Oh my, we had a buffalo. Okay. God, I can't even tell you the other...
Another buffalo.
Oh, were they both buffaloes?
Yes, and then black Seminole.
Yeah, two or three black Seminoles and two motorcycles.
Of course, motorcycles.
Yeah, look, you know, if I was in their shoes, I would have done the same shit. But I would never be, because I'm a law-abiding citizen who loves America.
Hell yes. God bless America.
This mechanic might be the nicest person on MP. This is NoBob. He works on DDO, one of my favorite MMOs. And he's chill. Also, he's a longtime subscriber of mine.
This car was doing really well.
Bye, wow, Alex was up.
Pardon me?
Raid him tonight? He's not streaming.
Sorry, man.
Yeah, you're fine.
You are good to go whenever you're ready.
Okay, now make him fart. Hop on Ultima? Man, I've been craving Ultima. I've actually been playing EverQuest 1 off stream on the Mischief TLE server. Having fun. Mercenary is pretty strong.
Okay, none of these are in any bounds.
10-7 report, right?
I've never played EQ1 before, yeah. So it's pretty cool. I'm playing a Necromancer. Your brother's doing that too?
Yeah, I don't think so.
Am I playing Sod tomorrow? Yeah, not on stream though.
Well, I had a little look and
EQ really it holds
up.
Yeah,
no, I couldn't see.
So I like the way that you level.
Radio check.
Two. I don't like Project 1999 because there's a lot of fucking shitty loading screen. I like the modern client a little bit more. I don't know if they like switched to the modern client or what. I don't know.
That's like the drug car. Yeah.
How many fizzles? Well, I know how to get around fizzles. That's just you cast the low mana spells until you're up. You join my guild, of course, Taimu. Are you in our Discord? I think you are. No.
Off with 1276 Central Medical with 147.
Why not? Meow, 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 meow. You're playing on Mischief too? Cool.
120 MRPD.
Play a Druid back in 99. I made a Druid and a Necromancer. They need a new TLP already? They're making one, I think.
I don't know who's got the car with the plate NW, but I'm going to put in the garage here. Yeah. Sirens going on.
Thanks, Justin.
I'm gonna DM you on Twitter a invite,
okay,
Timon.
Yep, I am full. Okay. Bye.
Meow, meow, meow,
my
meow.
God, I could be on the phone for hours with that man. He just keeps saying yes to everything.
Who?
That tattoo face man. Oi! 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 Did you hit it?
Thank you.
I think there's space. You want me to pull it in?
Yeah, can you do that real quick?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Meow, 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 meow.
Hey, question.
Yeah, squad up, Taimu. Wood.
Do you have any idea why my truck doesn't have a trunk?
Your what?
Tow truck doesn't have a trunk.
It's a tow truck. It's got a flatbed.
I know, but it should have a trunk to put the tire, like put the tires on.
Well, you ought to talk to the manufacturer. What is this? What are they called? Vanderbilt?
I don't know.
Peterbilt? That's what it was. You're close. I wish I could help you, man. Nut. These nuts. Thanks for subbing. It's just, I just walk by that flag and not salute. Wait, where's the flag at?
Dispatch 125, Red Buffalo's been impounded. 76 MRPD.
116, same traffic.
I don't think we caught anyone, huh? Oh, right here. You got one? Nice. You need something?
Oh, don't shoot me, sir, please.
Well,
I was just parking.
Yeah, parking awfully close to me, you sack of shit.
So sorry, sir. I'm just here to get to go to the ATM.
Then go.
Okay.
Is that fixed like, for subbing, dude? For a million years? Gun drawn? He's pulling up on me, dude.
I literally went through like four tasers. Oh, I'm so angry.
Oh, we got the driver. Of
is Black 10 illegal? Yeah. What's the actual tint?
Hello. Yeah, can you have a look at our car there? Appreciate
yes, I
that.
Can. Again, no problem.
Thank you.
Which one's ours? Oh, I know which one's ours.
All right, officers, and who should I be filling out the paperwork for?
Me, 144.
144, all right.
Yeah.
Oh, is this subsidized?
Sometimes.
All right.
Sort of, yeah. As far as I know, is it sergeant or senior officer?
Senior. Yeah.
Sorry about that, senior officer.
They reloaded my taser? Yeah, I test fired it too.
Latest right. Subsidization, but you're still getting a good price.
Thank you, appreciate it.
I've got two tasers in it right now.
So I just did a quick look over, and I can also tell that the license plate is missing, but the total repair cost will just be $1,000, and you said 144 is
your... $1,000? Yeah. How bad was it?
I can take care of that for you right now.
All right.
All right, hold
on. And let me just finish up.
Yeah, let me give you this now so that we're done.
Oh, obviously.
All right.
You don't need to recharge the taser if you just carry six of them.
Yeah, you're welcome.
True.
And is the license plate on the back?
Oh, is that 65 when I pulled it out? Interesting.
Just need to fill up some paperwork and I'll get started on the repair.
That's not no bob. That's no bob. You typically ride alone, Ruby?
Do I ride alone?
Yeah.
I like taking FTOs, like taking cadets, like every second day.
What do you do on the nut days?
Gosh, well, the other day I took four reports from individuals that were upset at cops.
Ooh.
And I'll ride solo, but I prefer to ride with someone, or they can ride with me. I don't mind.
All right.
I'm not the world's greatest driver, but I'll give everything a good old go. I don't like trees, though. They seem to get in my way.
Well, to be fair, it seems like a lot of trees in Los Santos project an invisible force field around themselves.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
I have a feeling this has to do with the plane walkers.
Oh.
Do you know about birds, ma'am?
Drone birds?
Yeah. Wait, you know. Hey, you wouldn't happen to use infobattle.org, would you?
Ooh. Interesting.
Peep it. It's my favorite website.
No, I don't use it at all.
Oh? How come you're being coy?
Never. Absolutely never.
You've never used it, huh?
Oh, no.
Why are you saying
never.
It like that?
Like, it's just my accent.
Which Earth model do you subscribe to?
Do I really need to tell you?
Yep. Come on.
Can I give it to you in a code?
Sure.
6-2. I like strawberries.
Okay.
And bananas.
Okay.
And grapes.
Okay.
And I love just to roll around sometimes in fresh grass.
The fruit roll up. Wait a second. You do use it. Wow.
I don't know what you're talking about, cadet.
So you're one of the good ones, huh? A patriot.
Well, it's been a great day, hasn't it?
Yeah, it has. I'm ready for my my average score of 4 now, ma'am.
You want to go down? I thought you wanted to go up.
I want to go up, but you know, I know how this goes.
So I'll be quite honest. I'd like to give you an 8.
Oh.
I just need to see you take command of one scene, and I'm going to push you through to probationary.
Oh!
So I'm going to write a note, and that's all I need.
All right.
All right?
Okay.
I just...
What about that guy on top of Senior Buns right now?
Does
that count?
Senior Buns for a snack.
The guy on top...
Yeah. Nah, probably not. It's fine.
Okay, you know what I mean?
Yeah, no, I know what you mean. I'm gonna hop on tomorrow, and hopefully someone can take me out and I can take me into one. I'll try to force myself into one if possible.
103 to flop drop.
Yeah, do you know what I mean?
Yep, I know what you mean.
I just
Doing what Bones did today.
I'm out in the hallway.
Yes.
Right here.
Yeah. I got you.
And not necessarily yelling, but you know what I mean, like commanding.
Yep. I got you.
Oh, and then we're going to test you on case laws, and then you'll be good.
Oh, God. All right. Looks like I got some studying to do.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Sorry for the delay, officer. I seem to have fallen into hole twice. That led me to...
Oh.
Knock my head out and be unconscious for a little bit.
Do you need medical attention?
No, it's fine.
Tennessee Miss Gardner is fleeing felon. What are the other?
Oh, no way. We would never. LSPD. Do you know what our tagline is, Lenny?
What's it?
LSPD.
Something and survive.
We care.
Oh.
Yeah.
Terry Frisk.
We care.
Pennsylvania versus Mims.
Yeah. That's
the one where you're allowed to ask the driver to get out of a vehicle to frisk them. I don't know why. What is Wyoming versus Utah?
It's a case law.
Yeah, I know. So I know Tennessee versus Gardner is Fleet Felon. Terry v. Ohio is the Terry Frisk establishment. Pennsylvania versus Mims is the ability for a police officer to have the driver step out of the vehicle to be frisked for their own safety. Wyoming versus Houghton, that might be plain sight.
So it gives you the PC to search the car and to look in the passenger's bags, but only if you think that they have concealed some kind of evidence.
All right, so that requires PC then.
Yeah.
What about Carroll versus United States?
Easy peasy. Just think of Carroll as it's a car, right?
Okay.
And it likes to roll. So therefore, it's the automobile exception, which means because it is not a fixed asset like a house, therefore you can search it without a warrant if you have PC that the car was used in a crime.
A firm. Basically what we did with the vehicles that fled today.
Yeah, 100% they were part of a crime, so therefore we have straight PC.
Miranda versus Arizona.
Well, you should know that one, right?
jog my memory.
Miranda writes?
Oh, right. Yeah. You have the right to retaliate everything you say can and do will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to attorney if one is available. Do you understand these rights as I've read them to you, ma'am or sir?
And why do we read them? What's probably the biggest thing why we read it?
To inform them of their right to an attorney.
And?
I don't know.
To stop them from self-incriminating.
Right.
But they're nincompoops and do it anyway.
Yeah. All right. One more time. Tansy versus Gardner, fleeing felon. Terry v. Ohio. Terry Frisk, Pennsylvania versus Mims. The asking the driver out and patting them down for my safety.
Mm-hmm.
Wyoming versus Houghton was the the PC for
which one is it?
Plain sight.
Which case law?
Wyoming versus Houghton.
We just talked about that one.
I know. I got a terrible mess. Look, I'll just study tonight. It's fine. I'm good.
So, PC to search a car if you think what?
It was used in a crime.
No.
If they are going to commit a crime.
No, I'm opening the glove box. I'm closing the glove box. I'm handing something to the person next to me.
If you think they're concealing something?
There we go, concealing.
All right.
You guys learning as well?
Yep. Carol's the...
I'm pretty familiar.
Carol's the the rolling non-fixed asset. Therefore...
Oh, yes. Source, yep. Innocence with a black...
Miranda writes. Okay.
Could I ask a non-related question?
Sure, man. Sure.
Yeah.
There was a officer who was parked here previously, and I forgot to catch her her call sign.
Frost.
Do you
120.
Happen?
120.
120. Or...
Are these RP cops more knowledgeable than IRL cops? They got flashcards in real life,
right,
dude.
Officers, I'm almost done with the welding here to get
deceased.
Would you like a complimentary wax on your vehicle?
Oh, yeah. Yes, we love wax.
Absolutely.
We love a real good wax.
Long, hard wax. Got it.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Get that shiny.
How did she know about Info Battle, dude?
Right after this weld.
Wonderful. Appreciate it. Put that door back on.
How did she know?
Right, yeah, I'm doing well.
Nice. Nice to see you not incognito today.
I know, it's ridiculous.
All right.
Mm.
Officer, do I have
Yeah, go ahead.
Do I have permission to go inside your vehicle just to make sure I didn't weld the door shut here?
Absolutely.
Thank you.
And,
All right, looks good.
As soon as you park that away, you'll be fine, Deckard. I've got the,
Perfect, lovely chocolate.
Is this like a dark blue?
Thanks, folks.
Oh, wait, do you want the wax? I can...
Oh, yeah, hold on, let's help out.
Oh, yeah. Wax.
Also, did your bumper fall off by chance?
It did.
Yeah, it's okay. When we park it, we put some sticky tape. Hello? Oh.
Hi.
You all right, Officer Hawk?
I'm fine.
I have a question. How is your brother doing?
All right, let me go ahead and do this.
Ooh, Kenny?
Yeah.
Yeah, we went to Japan to train, we kind of split up. He took the more city areas, and I kind of went out into the wilderness. he's good. I saw him the other day.
Oh, nice. Is he maybe you're going to reapply for the police? Or?
I think so, if he's not a lazy sack of shit.
Oh, well, here's hoping.
Trash bag all this stuff.
You know, after you guys left for the following Halloween, because I was doing... work on a couple police officers who thought it would be funny. I actually dressed up as your brother as a Halloween gag.
Hey, you look kind of you got the same facial structure.
yeah. My nose might be a few more times broken, but otherwise. It's not too far off.
Yep.
I got the hat and everything. It was pretty good.
Can you give me a Jesus Christ?
That'd be real. Jesus Christ!
Jesus Christ!
Jesus Christ!
Oh, you need to work on that one, Lionel.
I know.
Jesus Christ!
All right. We good?
Can I get inside your car one more time?
Just yep.
Make sure I didn't add any extra weight. Oh, looks good. All right. Thank you, officers. Appreciate your support here, Moses, and thank you for your service.
Again. Appreciate you.
Have a good day.
Uh-oh. Lord, thank you, Jesus.
If this was a manual, this vehicle would not feel so bad.
Do you know that one day I came on duty and someone had stuck a clutch pedal in all of the cars?
Every single one?
Every single one.
Did you learn how to drive clutch?
It was a very exciting day. Yeah, I couldn't speak on the radio, though.
Oh, no.
Because I was really busy with learning the clutch.
I assume we're returning to base?
We're returning to base. We are...
It was a lovely day, ma'am.
I think you've done really well. I'm just going to leave some notes. As I said, I want to see you grab a seat. And I'm going to get someone to quiz you on case laws, and I think you'll be good.
Are you going off duty?
I think I'm going to go off duty, yeah.
All right.
You can only park them on the other side. To your left, in the middle there, yeah.
Right here?
That was your right, but yeah, so on...
oh, yeah.
There, over there. There we go. Perfect. Woo! All right, good stuff.
Dispatch 800-1042.
Thank you for your service.
Dispatch 144-1042. Have a good night, everyone.
Good night.
Well.
Thank you for your service.
All right, Lenny. Good stuff. Awesome driving there.
Yeah, thanks for taking me out there. Really appreciate that, man. Looks like your phone's ringing again.
I know. Help me, Jesus.
All right. Well, I'm going to bed.
Okay.
F-A-Quit. Good stream. Fun stream. There was something I was gonna do, but I cannot remember. Thanks for watching my stream. Look at that box, dude. Look at that freaking hecking box, man. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. May RP tomorrow? No, I got a... Into the Republic, what's it called? Which it stands, one nation under God. Oh, I gotta play D&D in 30 minutes. That's what I gotta do. That's the streamed one, so... On Garrick or Odd Tweets. Any chance you're playing Tekken 8? Not really, I don't think so. At least not anytime soon. I am out. Offline ERP tonight, King. Bro, it's not offline ERP because whenever Siobhan's player is playing, she's streaming it. It's all online ERP, guys. Okay, good night.